to that last one. Go ahead and step up onto the box from the side. Watch your head. Pull your head all the way forward. You gotta remember to keep that camera up in front of the straps. Just
like in the video, as soon as I let you go here, you get to see the landing crew down there. They can have orange batons in their hands, and they'll have their hands straight up in the air over their head. As long as their arms are straight up in the air, you want to stay in that soaring position. Especially if you do with the cameras, we're going to keep the cameras up in front of the two batons. There's only two landing crew down there. They're going to line themselves up with your line as you get close, and wait for it. They will give you an arms down